Hi, my name is Alice, an artificial intelligence presenter with Sight. In this episode of Meet Your Candidate, we spoke to Zanu PF aspiring councillor for Ward 13, Isabel Dube. This is what she had to say.
Ibizo lami ngu-Isabel Dube, umamthembo ozithembayo, iyelobhona, umakorokoza. Abaningi bathi ngumakorokoza. Ngimele ibandla leZanu PF, but angisojekeja, angisogweja, ngumakorokoza wabantu, ngumakorokoza wabomama, ngumakorokoza wabantwana, ngumakorokoza wabobaba. Engilithembisa khona ukuthi mhlaka August 23, mfaka nini libone, engilithembise khona lapha, yikho engizakwenza yonke iproperty yecouncil engasebenzi kuhle. Ngizaba lami ngilokhu ngikhuluma into lokhana uhambi kahle. Iziqoqwe yonke isebenze ebantwini. Ama-skills bantu abami abakhona lapha vele sesiqalile ngawo, vele sakhulumi ngawo, siyaphambili. Ama-youth centers njengoba into naseyinye lapha sokuthiwe isikhona, vele ngena ngigijima ngizolitrainer, ngilibizela lama-trainers elitraine. Bomama, skills training mbuya khona ngapho nzima-nzima. Bobaba lani. Ngiyalicela lana like lingene kuma skills training kanti ihlaya sithi ngomama singalichiya seliqalisa ukukhala okwamanzi njengoba ngichilo ukuthi asincengise nini ngezikotho lawa wethu abuyayo azayenza ibelt lethu libe yigreen silime bomama ke lifunda ukulima. Mine yami vision yekuthi asilime nini. Okuyingadi kwakho khonoko lakho kuncane lima. Uyathola umuntu le yadi inkalakatha efika khonani. Uhambe siyathenga umbhida we 5 rand. Lima itamatisi khonapho lapho khona. Udinge lawo amaxhakela kwabanye. Ulime. Angithi uNkulunkulu unceda ozincedayo. Sengikhulumile ukuthi City Council bona abade bethatha izinto zenu. Belenze lithwale nzima-nzima. Ngiyakuletha phambi kwenu. Ngithi nanku sokubuyile ekhansilini. Ngiyabonga.
Sight is an online platform that promotes fairness and balanced reporting. Candidates seeking a platform to share their vision and manifesto with the electorate can contact us at 0787139460.